tried to wear it in the rest.
Okay.
Well, I got lucky in the other day. Saw a balloon fly away. Saw a balloon rise to the sky. Well, I seen balloons fly over the clouds. And then saw them coming down. Where do you want to go with the light? Colors gleam from the sun.
No, I don't think so.
Alpha Centauri, they both wrote it. Garth Bundes didn't write it.
How come he did?
I don't even think Garth was in town yet with that Kansas band.
He was here that weekend.
He came here.
Okay, I
was born shortly after a little small.
Actually, Garth moved to town in 71.
Okay.
I didn't know that. I played golf with him the day before yesterday, so he told me.
How's he doing?
His golf game?
No.
Terrible. Oh, he's doing fine.
Doing great. What a great producer, great everything.
Yeah. He's going back in with Trish, I think.
Yeah, Trish, you mean that?
Trish is here with
him. Yeah, he produced all the
new grasses.
That's right.
All the new grasses. Stuff.
Yeah, that's right. There's no candy Ballon in there.
Only Kenny could take
Only
that
Only Kenny
shot.
Could do that gig. That's the greatest drum gig.
Have you seen my DVD?
No. Oh, yeah, I have seen that.
I'll be right back.
That's such a deep. He's a great deep. Oh, I love him. The deepest drummer's ever.
Yeah. I came to China in 1975 to make an album for Warner Brothers. Kenny was the drummer in the band.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It was a great band. I just hit it with all those guys straight away. Kenny's still a friend of mine.
He breathes. He's real helpful.
Yeah, it's great. Oh, yeah. This
Kenny says the world's in deep.
Right?
Nice.